Rondale Moore goes to the Arizona Cardinals with the 17th pick of the second round, which has been a snoozer from a fantasy football perspective. Lots of defensive players and offensive linemen so far. So we get some excitement with Moore, who is one of the more exciting players that's going to be drafted in these few days. 5'9", so a small guy, but just absolute speed for days. It's a cliche that we say a lot. However, this guy really does have the chance to take any catch all the way to the house. He was elusive when he has the ball in his hands and just the speed to burn. He's going to Arizona, which is an interesting landing spot. You know, obviously DeAndre Hopkins is the number one. And then after that, there's not really a lot of guys who command a lot of targets. I'm not big on Christian Kirk. The tight end situation is iffy at best, you know, if they don't take one somewhere else in this draft. So this is a chance for Moore to come in and possibly get a good number of targets in year one. However, at 5'9", he's a small guy. Can he hold up? He had the injury problem in college in 2018, opted out for most of last year with the COVID concerns. So, you know, doesn't have a world of experience in college. So we'll see, a little bit of a raw prospect. However, like I said, just it's hard to teach speed. You can't teach speed. And he's got plenty of it. So he's going to bring something to the table right away. So from a fantasy football perspective, I'm fairly excited about this landing spot for Rondale Moore. Obviously not going to come in and be a top 25 wide receiver, but I think he's got a chance to make a fantasy impact in year one.